Hello guys, and welcome to a video. We're going to be playing Until Dawn. I almost forgot the name for a second. And yes, so it came out. I'm sorry if you hear the fan in the background too, by the way. It decided to get loud as soon as I started recording. Not like a normal fan, like the PS4 fan. Anyways, yeah, so let's just get started. It came out for free or whatever this month, so I was like, okay, why not play it? I'm not gonna talk throughout the cutscenes either. Or not. I'm gonna try not to anyways. I don't know. Let's just get into it.
It is not her fault that she has a huge crush on
Mike. Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling. Mike?
These graphics are weird.
It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
It's like they're not bad, but they're not, like, great. I don't know. She has to have seen that.
Hey, did you see that?
Okay,
Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Okay, I can control now. You guys can pause the video and read that. I'm too lazy to read it.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. Intervention time.
Nothing else over here, okay. Let's get around them. Okay, I can look at this too.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Okay.
Got your note?
That's okay. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out. And see where it goes from there. Oh, hell.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah. I'm sorry,
Hannah.
It's all got out of hand.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey, you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Wait a minute. What did I do? I didn't mean to do that.
Fuck.
Why would I go wake up, try to wake up the drunk guy? He's drunk. He's not waking up.
What the hell?
I did not mean to do that.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike. Oh, shit!
A quick time event, I guess, so I'm seeing. Let's go the fast way. Sometimes you just gotta take the risk. Just follow the footsteps. Okay. Nobody says jerks really anymore, by the way. I don't know why they're saying jerks. It's just like, I don't know. Nowadays, they just call them an asshole. Really. It's hard to control, it's like. No, wait, wrong button.
Hello? Hello?
Alright, what is this? Okay, interesting. More interesting. So that looked like Hannah dies by hitting a rock. I'm assuming she's falling from somewhere high and hits the rock and dies, what it seemed to look like.
Hannah!
I'm not exactly a detective. It's not.
What the hell was that?
Random at all.
Hannah!
It's just really normal.
Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, back.
Hold on! Hold on!
let go, I guess. Because he's probably gonna kill you. If you do, and then... say you might have had a chance to survive if you fell down there, you never know, but I guess... never mind that.
Begin.
Hey, it's the guy from Prison Break.
I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this. As you play your game, every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary. Even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay. Interesting.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
I guess it doesn't make me happy, so I guess I'll go with uneasy.
Okay. Honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
I guess the scarecrow.
Well, I see.
I don't know.
Let's see. The scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week. For example.
I wouldn't. No.
Well, no? Why not?
I wouldn't be scared. I'd be lonely, I guess.
There's a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of isolation. Perhaps this is something we can explore in the future. Because I'm afraid we're out of time. Not for now. Until our next session. And until then, try to surround yourself with friends in a place that makes you feel safe.
I'm gonna end the video after this cutscene, I think. Yeah, I am. Alright. Bye, guys, and I'll see you in the next episode.